The lizard's teeth are not used to chew its food, but instead are used to grip it and pull it back into its throat. Then, relaxing its jaw, it quickly thrusts its teeth a little further forward into the prey. With these sharp hooks in its back, struggling prey has little chance of escaping.